And you set me up on that solid rock. I tell you, I love the Lord. And I'm glad that that day that he reached down and got a holy man like me.
Yes,
he got into my heart. He got into my mind.
Yes,
and glory to God. He made a new creature, a new creation. I tell you, that's what it is.
Yes, Lord. Have your way, Lord.
It comes within you. Glory to God. There's a change. There's a change in you.
Praise to Jesus.
Glory, hallelujah. And he can take a man that's strung out on drugs. He can take a man that has a bottle in his hand. And he can put something in you that this world can never give.
Amen.
I'll tell you right now.
Glory.
Take it away. There's nothing like it. When that Spirit of God, he gets a hold of you.
Bless
the Lord.
And see that he's good. Yes, Lord.
He is. He's truly good. He's never done me wrong. He's been there with me. Every step of the way. Everywhere that I went.
Bless
the
Lord.
He's always right there. In the darkest night. Glory to God. He's true to his word. When he said, I'll never leave you, I'll never forsake you, I'll go with you even to the end of the world.
Amen.
It doesn't matter what you go through. It doesn't matter what comes at you. I'm telling you, greater is he that is in us than he that is in the world.
Yes, Lord.
There's nothing, no greater than my God.
Thank you,
there's
Lord.
Nothing, no greater. I'm telling you right now, on that third and appointed day,
they
broke
Lord.
Back the stone, and he wasn't there.
Glory.
We got a reason.
Yes, Lord.
We serve the Lord. That death and hell could not hold him.
That's right.
He came up. Glory to God. I'll tell you what. It goes a little further than that. Because on that day, glory, hallelujah, they watched him ascend into heaven. And there stood two men in white apparel. He said, why are you men standing here gazing at that same Jesus that you see go away in like manner? He's coming again.
Amen.
Coming again.
Yes, Lord. Thank you,
Lord. Glory to God when he comes to get his bride.
That's right. Yeah. Yes, Lord.
Bless you.
On a day that'll be.
Amen. Yes, Lord. Praise you, Jesus.
I want to know how come Christians got joy. They want to know. The joy of the Lord is our strength. And that old devil, he'll do everything he can to try to steal that joy. But if you learn how to fight against the devil, you learn how to fight against him. I'll tell you, that joy, it wells up inside of you. That joy, it brings a fire in you. Like old Jeremiah said, glory, hallelujah. Like a fire shut up in my bones. I cannot forbear, nor can I stay. What he's saying is, I can't contain it. When that joy, it gets down inside of you, you just gotta let it go. You just gotta speak. You just gotta shout. You just gotta lift him up. You just gotta praise him. He's a mighty God. A good God.
Yes, Lord.
Glory to God.
Bless my brother.
He loved us so much that while we were yet sinners, he loved us that much that if you believe on him, that you might be saved. It's that simple. Believe in your heart. Confess with your mouth that Jesus Christ is your the Son of God.
Amen.
He came down born of a virgin.
Right.
He lived 33 and a half years upon this place.
Amen.
He done miracles unseen. He came up from that old grave. And 40 days he walked with them again. And he went back into heaven. And he's coming again.
Amen.
I'm waiting for. I'm waiting on that day when the sky rolls back. And you hear that last trump sound. And the dead in Christ.
Yes. Glory.
That's what I'm looking for. Glory. If I'm dead, count me in that number.
Amen.
Glory to God. And those that are alive and remain
Amen.
Shall be changed.
Amen.
Yeah. Called up.
Yeah.
Amen.
Glory.
Lord.
I'm looking for that day.
Yes, Lord.
I'm looking for that day. Every time the world tells me of death and despair, I think of Jesus.
Amen.
I keep my eye up on that prize.
Amen.
I keep my eye up there. I keep my eye in that place.
Amen.
I know what goes on around me, but it don't matter. I know the master of the wind.
Amen.
I know when the rains come.
Yes, Lord.
They might come at me, but it's okay. He's my high tower.
Amen.
He's my fortress. I'm telling you, when you get a hold of Jesus, it ain't like nothing that you've ever tasted.
Yes, Lord.
There's nothing like it. There's nothing like it.
Yes, Lord.
Get a hold of it.
Yes, Lord.
It changes you. It makes you into a man or woman of God.
Thank you, Lord.
Bless you, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Thank you.
Glory. Hallelujah. Woo. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah.